Hi, thank you for joining us today for our inspirational moment. You know, when I found out we were coming to the beach today, I was reminded of a story of a boy collecting sand dollars. I imagine everybody knows this story. But the boy's picking them off the beach and throwing them out into the water and throwing them out into the water. If you don't know, sand dollars, when they come in a whole migration, and they lay in the sand. And if they're left here, when the tide goes out, they die. And they turn brown. So this little boy was in the migration of a sand dollar colony and picking them up one by one and throwing them back into the ocean. And the old man comes across him and says, "What are you doing?" And he says, "Well, I'm saving the sand dollars." And the old man says, "You can't save them all." And the kid says, "Well, I saved this one," and threw out the one he had and the one that he had and saved what he could. I always love that lesson. I think it's so beautiful. We don't have to save the entire world. And really, we can't save the entire world. But we can reach out and help one, and help this one, and this one. And I'm throwing away little pieces, but I really have a whole bunch of sand dollars here. I love that story, and I was excited to share that story with you today. But I didn't think I could. This is the first time I have ever found sand dollars on the beach in Southern California. We used to find them all the time in Washington State, but I've never seen them here. I wished they could be here. And I'm holding in my hands a dozen sand dollars. I don't know if you're aware of it or not, but if you break a sand dollar open, there are perfect charms of little birds inside of them. Some people call them birds of paradise. So beautiful. And I am just so incredibly touched that I thought of sharing this story with you. And the ocean and God and all that is provided us with the sand dollars we needed to share this lesson. Please join me in prayer. God, you are such a mighty God. It is amazing all of the wondrous ways that you support us, that you touch us, that you guide us and enliven us. God, as we are surrounded by this beauty, by this world, we know you are here with us, working on us and through us and all around us. Thank you, God. Amen. Thank you for joining us, and I hope you will like and comment on the video. He found another one. And let us know what you think and what you'd like to see. We pay attention to your comments. We can't even begin to tell you how much you matter to us. Just like the gift of a starfish, you matter. Thank you so much. God bless.